Today we poured the foundation well. It's drying. It'll dry for a few days. And then we'll take off all that form. Looking east, this will be the kitchen edge of the room. To watch the chickens while we wash dishes. Looking south, this will open into the sunroom where all of the heat will come in. This will be the greenhouse in the south and west. You see Kindy's house in the background and the barn, gardens, and then the northwest is where we'll actually come in and out.